The World Health Organization recently announced an Mpox outbreak that constitutes a public health emergency of international concern. And that's because this specific variant is typically found in the Democratic Republic of Congo, but it's recently been found in several countries outside of this location and even outside of the continent of Africa. So let's talk about Mpox today. Now, it's broken down into two different clades. Clade 1 has increased severity of illness and death, and it's endemically found in Central Africa. Clade 2 has less severe infections, and in 2022 was responsible for the global outbreak, and that was a specific form of Clade 2 known as Clade 2B, and it's endemically found in West Africa. However, these two clades actually have a lot in common. Now, the difference in protein structure between these two clades really is only about 10 proteins. Some of those proteins are present or absent, they can be mutated or truncated, meaning smaller, but besides that, the remaining proteins are the same. Additionally, if we look at vaccination, the vaccine protects against both clade 1 and clade 2 forms of Mpox. And that vaccine is also effective against smallpox, and in some other studies, it's been shown to be effective against other pox viruses, such as cowpox. So the vaccine has this broad immunity. And lastly, if we look at transmission of Mpox for both clade 1 and clade 2 is also the same. It primarily is transmitted between close contacts of somebody who is infected and somebody who is not infected, and that can be skin-to-skin contact or other bodily fluids, as well as if someone is touching different surfaces or objects that an infected individual has also handled. Now, the current outbreak is on clade 1 and a specific form of clade 1 known as 1B. However, as more information becomes available, make sure to check back with my channel, with Dane Garvin, so we can keep you updated on additional information related to infectious diseases, vaccines, and other health concerns.